Welcome back to my channel. My name is Miranda Sims, and today we are doing my shell build, and we're doing this for the second time. And it is already up on my gallery, and I cannot wait to see what you guys do. You guys can go crazy on the inside as much as you want. It is completely hollow on the inside, and yeah. But anyway, Thursday I'm going to try to stream, and I got this shell idea from streaming Monday. I forgot that I had to do some stuff Thursday, so I don't know if I'm able to stream. I might be able to stream tomorrow. I don't know. But you have stuff to do. But yeah. And since this is an extremely short video, I didn't fast forward it at all. And let me know if that was okay or not. Because I didn't want this to be like a 2 minutes long. And the rules are going to be at the very end of the video, and because I don't have that on console, and then you can't have CC. Like most shell builds, you can't have CC because obviously they can't see it. So it's really spacious, so you don't have that much struggled with this little part here. I was just like, because I wanted another diagonal. I was just like, how should I do it? And I'm gonna figure it out. But I did the fair at the end. Obviously, if you can see my, and I hope you guys have fun with this. And the video that I'm going to be looking at all these shells that you guys attempted on here will be May 5th, and so I can't wait to see what you guys do with this shell. So you can add as many walls as you want on the inside.